All right, Bert, it's time to write our first tweet. If you'd get your phone out.